Today, young people everywhere are endeavoring to transform the world for the better. Teenagers, after all, have the energy and zeal to attain just about anything. Let's scrutinize three different projects of teens around the world and see how they accomplish their goals. Flying an airplane is a dream of many people, but how about building one too? In the summer of 2019, a diverse group of 20 teenagers from Cape Town, South Africa, decided to do just that. They started from scratch, constructing their Sling 4 plane by putting together thousands of small parts from a kit. This would normally take 3,000 working hours, but the teens did it in just 3 weeks. Then, six of them, who had obtained their basic pilot's licenses, took off on the 12,000-kilometer voyage to Egypt. Along the way, they surmounted many challenges, such as having trouble finding fuel and vital maintenance, and dealing with political disturbances and language barriers. 3 weeks later, they finally landed at their destination, showing people all across Africa that teens have what it takes to fulfill their dreams. According to 17-year-old pilot Megan Werner, anything is possible if you set your mind to it. Had the team not done so, they would never have triumphed. Driver safety is everyone's concern, and one American teen wanted to do something to improve it. Elena Gassler, 14, observed how her mom's car had a dangerous blind spot, an area outside the vehicle the driver cannot see using the car's regular mirrors. The cause was the car's A-pillars, which hold the windshield in place on either side. If they were not in the way, the view would be unrestricted. To make the pillar on the driver's side invisible, Elena tried various ways before she came up with the idea of placing a webcam on the outside of the car. It sends live video to a projector that displays the feed onto the inside of the pillar. This enables the driver to see things behind the pillar, thereby hopefully preventing accidents and making the road safer. In 2019, Gassler entered her exceptional design in a science contest and won the top prize of $25,000. The young inventor hopes to continue following her dream by selling her design to car manufacturers. In October 2012, Boyan Slat, a 19-year-old Dutch inventor, first discussed his dream of cleaning up the Great Pacific Garbage Patch, a colossal collection of floating plastic waste. Slat's original device, called System 001, was a large U-shaped barrier with a net-like skirt that hangs below the surface of the water. It worked by moving with the ocean's currents and collected faster-moving plastics as they drifted by. However, strong waves and currents made System 001 start to fail. He analyzed the problems, and in June 2019, his group, The Ocean Cleanup, launched System 001/B. This new effort not only catches large pieces of plastic trash like fishing nets, but also microplastics, or minuscule pieces around 1 millimeter in size. This is a major breakthrough in cleaning up our oceans, but Slat has a new objective. If he can reach it, it will mean slashing the amount of plastic in the oceans by at least 90% by 2040. In these three examples, the teen dreamers all have one thing in common. They never quit. They were able to find solutions to various problems and overcome obstacles to achieve their dreams. Sometimes, it's easy for young people to feel daunted and pessimistic about reaching their goals. However, only by continuing to believe in themselves will they succeed in the end. As Boyan Slat said, Optimism is what brings us forward.